Mr. Newman, at the moment just here, he will set fire to a piece of string just here. That string holds a massive weight, and the weight will swing, and it will be a pendulum. Why the pendulum will come to later on. Okay. Right, so what's today going to be about? Well, we're going to really look at this thing here, thinking, well, what is it? How do we measure it? Now, what is it you're thinking? And hence the apple fell on his head, although I think that's actually a bit.
So, should I go 3, 2, 1, yeah, and then we drop it?
Yeah.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Round up to that last one there, so 9.98.
Okay.
Fabulous results.
Okay.
I mean, obviously, it must be a better way than that way, which is a little bit further out.
Okay,
yeah, you've finished.
What was
the actual values? The 8.81.
Today's all been about Women's Science Day. We're celebrating it and the GDST on their 140th anniversary by doing a world-breaking experiment where it's the largest multi-venue science lesson. And we're doing it just to show that girls really can do physics.